Let's actually look at the whole concept of aligning images, right? First thing I can do is if I have a pair of images left and right, I can just translate the image on top of each other, find similar features. Just showcased here, as long as I can do a decent job of aligning some of these things, I might be fine, but will I really be? I mean, again, the options that I may have in this kind of a relationship is I might be able to put a left image on top and the right image on bottom and do the best possible alignment that way. Another option is I can put R, the right image on top, and the left on bottom. And you can see that now we can actually start figuring out a little bit more between these two images. But in reality, we need to be able to do a lot more. In reality, what we need to do is be able to kind of blend these images together. But before we do that, we also have to warp the left and right images. And again, this warp means now, if you notice, is that the image is no longer rectangular. And of course, what that basically means is now we've been able to kind of merge the regions that are similar across both images. So warping in this instance is a better solution. And again, now we know how to do that kind of stuff.